Uh-oh. Need to let it dry before I put my strap back down, yeah? Only word I know in Turkish is mehava, but I'm sorry. Thank you, Golak! Oh, that's another outfit change? Oh, we're gonna change outfits now. I guess it is time for outfits.